Now let us begin. This is SAT paper 5. This is the non-calculator section of here. Now let us begin solving this paper over here. Now over here, look at this straight line over here. See, the straight line is having an intercept 1 over here, and of course the slope is 1. So the equation of the straight line is y equal to x plus 1. The y-axis intercept is equal to 1. Now question number 2. The circle above the center O has a circumference 36 over here. What is the length of the minor arc AC? So we have 2 pi r is equal to 36. Now pi r would be equal to 18. 36 divided by 2 is 18. Therefore, if this is your, this is pi by 2. So pi by 2 multiplied by r using the formula s equal to r theta would give us the arc. So I divide both sides by 2 again. So pi r by 2 is equal to 9. So the answer is 9 over here. Now what are the equations? What are the solutions of this quadratic equation? So here I can take 4 common and we will get x square minus 2x over here minus 3 equal to 0. You can take the middle term factorizations. You can do the middle term factorization. This is x square minus 3x over here plus x over here minus 3 equal to 0. So this becomes x minus 3 over here plus 1 x minus 3 equal to 0. So we have x minus 3 and we have x plus 1 equal to 0. So x is equal to 3 and x is equal to minus 1. So the answer is B over here. Now moving forward, which of the following is an example of a function whose graph in the xy plane has no intercepts of here? Now a quadratic function with real zeros, a quadratic function with no real zeros, a cubic polynomial with at least one real zero. So here it is a quadratic function with no real zero. So then the function would be graphed in this way. See, it is not cutting the x-axis at any point. So it has no x-intercept. So answer would be this. Which of the following is equivalent to the sum of the expressions e square minus 1, so this becomes a square plus 8. You are adding them, so minus 1 and plus 1 will get cancelled out. So you will have a square plus 8. Now in the equation above, k is a constant. If x is equal to 9, what is the value of k? So I cannot write k under root k plus 2 is equal to 9. So k plus 2 here is equal to 81. So k is equal to here, k is equal to 79.